I call it the death drop. Tyra! Tyra?
Suspended high above the stage, Damien will climb into a simple wooden box. He will then be handcuffed, and the lid will be nailed completely shut by his assistants. The only support keeping that box in the air is this rope, looped through those pulleys and secured here, directly above this blowtorch. There will be fire. Damien must escape before the rope burns through and the box comes crashing down into three solid steel spikes, annihilating anything or anyone inside of it. Damien, are you ready? Light the blowtorch, please. Happening. How does this make you feel right
well,
now?
Well, I'm kind of imagining this would be like Mel B's wedding night. A lot of that. Lots of anticipation, not much promise or delivery.
Mel B is out. This is live TV, y'all. This is
guess
live.
What?